Hey, it's Oz here with a very cool tool that's going to help you check data breaches. It's going to check whether there has been a data breach somewhere where you had an account and whether hackers have your information. This tool will not only check that, but it will monitor it for you, and it will do all that for free. Okay, so here we are at the landing page of the actual monitoring service, and this is yet another Firefox service. I was saying in an earlier video that Firefox keep churning out these really good services and solutions, and this is another one. So this tool is a security monitoring tool, and this is a must. I've had accounts in a couple of big websites that had a data breach, and I got the email telling me about the data breach and about the fact that they had changed everybody's password. But of course, I didn't have any idea whether my actual account had been compromised and whether my data was in somebody else's hands. And that's just one situation. In some cases, maybe for whatever reason, somebody isn't notified, and unbeknown to them, the data is in somebody else's hands. And of course, some companies, when they have a data breach, they don't usually tell us right away. Sometimes they spend some time trying to put out the fire, trying to fix the issue before they go public, because of course, that's going to damage their reputation. But that's not a good thing for you and me, because we could be finding out hours after the actual breach. Well, this tool is going to fix that. The first part of this tool is this search box here, where you can enter an email address, and I suggest that you enter all the email addresses that you use and just hit the search Firefox monitor, and this will try and find whether your data has been compromised. And you can see that it says here, find out what hackers already know about you. So I'm going to be entering my email addresses with a little bit of apprehension, because I hope nothing comes up. But that's the first part of this tool. Definitely do that and just check that none of your data has been compromised. And then the second part of this tool is this, is the actual monitoring service. You can just sign up and Firefox will monitor the web for a data breach and notify you. You'll receive an alert if your data is ever breached. You also get a full report of past breaches so that you can check whether along the years your data has been breached. Maybe you didn't know about it, so this could be a bit of a surprise. Okay, so this is a really cool service. It's free and it's one that I recommend everybody do. You'll find the tool at monitor.firefox.com, and I'll put a link to that in the description below this video. While you're here, please subscribe to the channel, and that way you stay up to date with all these cool tools. And I will see you in the next video.